From CBS Television City, here comes the Bandmate Game. If Reggie Watts were Paul Simon, then Tim, Steve, Hagar, and Guillermo would all live in Art Garfunkel's body. Please put your hands together for the Late Late Show's house band, Karen. For 5 points, if Tim were a dog, what breed would he be? Chihuahua, hound dog, or mastiff?
Yeah.
What sport or game will Steve claim he's definitely better at than the rest of you?
Could be pool, could be billiards.
Has to do with drinking and playing, so one of you do it at a
party. Cards, pokers. Yeah. It's poker. Pool?
Pool.
What? I know. Think you're better at me than soccer?
I do.
For 10 points, approximately how many pairs of shoes does Hagar own?
Let's be, think this out. She's moved a lot.
Right, exactly.
So it can't be that many, but...
There's a few well-defined ones. These are new.
Yes, I know. They've been around for a few weeks.
They're new on the newer side.
Yeah. 18.
I think that's too high.
Too high?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was going to say like 8 to 10.
Yes. Because we have to wonder, there might be a storage unit somewhere in New York that has like a whole bunch
of... Wait, does it mean, what is it? Does it have to be here?
In
Los Angeles? That she owns?
All
the shoes that she owns.
50, right? We're saying 50?
Okay, we'll say 50.
Holy told you! I knew that was low. That's low for
wow.
Me.
Wow.
50 is like a metrosexual dude. Like,
yeah.
Complete this sentence. Guillermo has more blank than anyone.
Friends? Problems?
Answers.
Solution. Advice.
Advice.
I say
game.
Swagger.
Game.
For 20 points, if Tim wrote a how-to article about something besides music, what would it be?
How to make like a ramen from scratch or some sort of dish.
Backyard paella.
Maybe how to properly digest your food. That's a huge one. Like, he really knows all about how many times to eat your food. He knows exactly what it does when it goes down.
How to chew it. Like, how many times?
He knows that.
Food. Insert food here. Can we do that? Okay, great.
Sorry.
What song best describes Steve in the morning? Don't worry, be happy. Insane in the brain or Tequila Sunrise?
I would say Insane in the Membrane for us.
I'll say Tequila.
Tequila Sunrise.
Yes.
That wasn't even Tequila. Just called
it. Yes. We are winning.
With a total of 25 points, Karen, you are our grand prize winners for today. And here's something special just for you. A year's supply of metaphysics. Metaphysics. Helping you understand what in the hell Reggie Watts is talking about since 1972. Congratulations.